النبي of Allah said يأتي على الناس زمان. A time is to come upon insan. يكون هلاك الرجل على يد زوجته وأبويه وولده. A man will lose his iman primarily because of his wife, his children and his parents. I took it to my ustad and I mentioned this hadith. He said صدق الله ورسوله صدق الله ورسوله. Allah and his Nabi has spoken the truth. The zamana has come. The zamana has come. Nabi alayhi salam said his wife, his children and his parents. The combination of these three will be the result of him losing his deen. How will this happen, O Nabi of Allah? يُعَيِّرُونَهُ بِالْفَقْرِ وَيُكَلِّفُونَهُ مَا لَا يُطِيعُ. I wish you could understand this in Arabic, brothers. يُعَيِّرُونَهُ بِالْفَقْرِ. His wife and children will taunt him because of his financial position. Daily the wife will condemn and criticize. You don't buy, you don't take us, you don't furnish. The children will complain. You don't do this for us, you don't buy this for me. Nabi alayhi salam says this man daily will become a victim of the criticism of his wife and children, which one day will become unbearable. يُعَيِّرُونَهُ بِالْفَقْرِ وَيُكَلِّفُونَهُ مَا لَا يُطِيقُ. And they will put such demands on him which will be beyond his financial budget. That is not a tafsir, that is a translation of the hadith. There are ulama that are sitting here, I gave you the full reference of the hadith. مَا لَا يُطِيقُ, which is beyond his ability. فَيَدْخُلُ مَدَاخِلَ الَّتِي يَذْهَبُ فِيهَا دِينُهُ. In the profound love that he has for his wife and children, he will engage in such transactions to bring that additional money to satisfy the greed of his wife and children. In the process, deen will leave him totally.